it. The way you move that body, you don't got my heart all in it. And I just wanna be with you tonight. Boy, please, I'm a player, yeah, it's true. But I changed the game for you. I wanna see what it do.
Hurry now.
Why are they be playing that music so loud? It's 10 in the morning. Today we are going to the beach.
You are my sun. You are my sunshine. You are my sun.
What type of bug is this? What type of bug is that? Oh my god. Ew! It's flying. It's on! Eat, Nina. Eat.
Little tea lesson. Get your mug. The tea I'm drinking, Earl Grey. It's some peppermint tea. A couple weeks ago, I tried mint tea and oh my gosh. It was freaking delicious. It was so good. I need a mint tea in my life. I'm gonna get some. Oh. Oh my gosh. The aroma. Look how fancy that is. I went and put hot water in my mug. I need sugar. Some teas I can drink without sugar, but I don't put that much sugar because if you put a lot of sugar in your tea, you're basically just drinking sugar water and we don't want that. My mom says I make the best tea. Now I mix this up, let it sit for a little bit because it'd be hot. For breakfast, I'm gonna have a peach. She is always sitting on my feet. I wish my incense could burn forever. Oh my gosh. Y'all, my tote bag is unfinished. I was supposed to finish painting it today, but I did not. It's just white, but it will have brown flowers on it soon. Got my Walkman and my CDs. I got these CDs from Walmart yesterday. I found this Frank Ocean CD. Did I really just say Frank Ocean? That's definitely Tyler. Frank? Frank? Really? I'm sorry. I'm so sorry for that. That's definitely Tyler. What the fuck? Bathing suit check. I'm trying to figure out what outfit I should wear. Clearly. Am I the only one? Like, girls, you know when you're trying to pick an outfit to wear, your room get messy. I'm trying to prevent that, but hey, I don't know. Don't look at that.
Mm-hmm.
are getting ready to go to the beach. I am so excited. I've been waiting to go to the beach all freaking week. It's gonna be like a disconnect. Like, it's gonna look weird. Like, cause in the beginning of this vlog, it's a different day. Something came up the day that I was supposed to go to the beach and I did not get to go. I had to wait another whole 2 weeks to go. And today is the day. I'm going. I'm trying to drive there, right? And I'm like, oh my God. Y'all, I'm scared. Why did I just see a Trump 2024 sign? I need to move. I need to move so bad. I don't know where I'm at, and I just wanted to get a nice, fun day at the beach. I live out in the boondocks, okay? And I need to move, because this is not safe for me. And this bitch is literally...
Excuse me,
Let me stop. Lady behind me, yes, thank you. Back up, like, please. When I'm driving, I be thinking about stuff like, what if they leg hurt? What if they just got from the hospital, they just had surgery, and they ain't had nobody to drive them home? Like, y'all don't think about stuff like that? I'm going slow because I don't know where I'm at. And people don't think about that either. Like, not everybody lives in your area. Like, there's people that are crossing through. People, you know? Ugh. All right, I found it. All right, y'all, I'm here. Trying to find where the beach is. Got this little map or whatever. I don't know where I'm at, though. Was I supposed to go the other way? Was I supposed to go the other way? Bear with me, because I can't bear with myself. I'm so excited. It's so shiny. Let me park over here, actually. And I got a little bathroom area, and I got a pizza. So I'm gonna have to come back here with my mama and my brothers and my sister. You know, I've been driving for a little bit, but I still be trying to figure out where that bump is when I'm parking. I'm like, am I going up too far? I should have brought a beach chair out here. But then, you know, that walk back from the beach is something serious. So I got some CDs for my Walkman, because clearly I'm a 90s baby in the heart.
Y'all, I'm so excited.
There's two sides of the beach that I can go to. One is like behind me, but the other one is over here. But I'm not trying to be around a bunch of people, so I'm trying to pick which side. That's one thing I do like about this beach, though. It's like, it has two sides and they're like both long, so I can like be in my own little corner, which is exactly what I want. I have waited so long to go to the beach. Sorry, I'm trying to be quiet so that I don't disrupt these people's time, because like,
They out here just chilling. Like, they just chilling. I've like been needing this like all week, okay? But I feel like that's like good because I delayed the gratification a little bit. I did the stuff that I needed to do and then I went.
I'm so happy I'm finally here.
It's relaxing. So relaxing. I've been like really being like, okay, I need to make time for me to be in my feminine energy and really like just chill out. But I also have to make time for the things that I need to plan for. So it's been like, it's been a journey. I'm here, I'm chilling, I'm relaxing, and I'm not doing nothing else. I'm not thinking about work. I'm not thinking about nothing, okay? Absolutely anything. I would love to make content about my job because I'm doing preschool this year and I'm like so excited. I gotta get stuff ready for my classroom and everything like that. Like, I don't wanna make it about that because I'm not always gonna be doing content about that. So if you guys wanna see that, then definitely let me know. We just, in our feminine energy, we're glowing on the beach. Sometimes I just like to read through my old journal entries because like I'm like reading like some of these and I'm like, wow, like there's honestly so much growth happening all the time. Usually I don't read through my journal entries and most people don't, but every once in a while just look back at them and just be like, wow, like I'm proud of myself. Like I've grown a lot. I definitely have grown a whole lot. Guys, look at nature. It is so freaking pretty out here. Look how intricate nature is, like all those vines from those trees, like they're all like interconnected. Look at the trees. You guys really need to just go outside and touch some grass or touch some water. Touch some water.
I found snails.
Should I mess with them? Am I supposed to mess with them?
Went back in its shell.
I hope I didn't kill them.
ocean rock.
I'm having the time of my mother freaking life. I'm almost forgetting the vlog. So relaxing out here. I just love the beach. Like, I cannot wait until I live in my beach house. I'm telling you. Because I fucking love the beach. Like, do y'all hear that? Do y'all hear that? Peace. I found another ocean rock. They're so cute. Fun fact about me, when I was younger, I used to collect seashells and rocks like this, like all the time. I had a box full of like beautiful seashells and like a conch shell, is that what it's called? I had like this big conch shell. I don't know if I got rid of it or not. I would be so mad if I did, but I did get rid of my rocks. I had a huge backpack full of rocks from elementary school. And when I went on my field trips, like, I collected them because we went on like rock field trips. I was a weird kid, I was. But that's like so good that I just did that, because that's kind of like connecting to my inner child again and like doing things that I did as a child. Like, that will make you feel, I don't know, like free. Like, do stuff that you like to do as a child. Like, if you painted as a child, even if they were shit, it doesn't matter. Like, just paint. Do what you did when you were younger, because it feels amazing to do that, and it makes you feel like free. That is a good way to connect to your feminine energy. Like, connect to your inner child, I'm showing you.